Lady Gaga is bringing the drama and giving Gotham City vibes on the Venice Film Festival red carpet. The actress turns heads in a voluminous Dior ball gown as she steps out on the red carpet ahead of the premiere of the Joker sequel at the Italian Film Fest. The star, who also made her red carpet debut with fiancé Michael Polansky, tops off her look with a dramatic pointed headpiece by Philip Tracy and completes her ensemble with Tiffany & Company jewels. Gaga's engagement ring was also on full display on the carpet. Her trip to Venice is the first time we've gotten a clear look at the massive rock since the engagement news was revealed back in July. The Oscar winner and her man show off some sweet PDA as they enjoy their boat ride on the way to the Joker 2 premiere. The film, which the 38-year-old stars in as Harley Quinn, earned an 11-minute standing ovation at the film festival. During a press conference with her co-star Joaquin Phoenix and filmmaker Todd Phillips, Gaga explains why she doesn't consider the Joker sequel to be a musical, plus how her process of unlearning music was critical to her success in the role.
You know, I think the way that we approached music in this film was very special and extremely nuanced. I wouldn't necessarily say that this is actually a musical in a lot of ways. It's very different. The way that music is used is to really give the characters a way to express what they need to say, because the scene and just the dialogue is not enough. So like Joaquin said, we did a lot of this live, and in a lot of ways the pianist that was on set with us was sort of like an actor off camera in the scene with us. And we worked really hard also on the way that we sang, and for me it was a lot about kind of unlearning technique and forgetting how to breathe and allowing the song to completely come out of the character. And, you know, like Todd said, you know, he always felt like Arthur had music inside of him. And I think I just, for me, I really wanted to help execute Todd's vision for what this could be with music.